Live from the pyramids of Egypt, it's the best places not to hide the Afikoman!
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 As you get ready for the Pesach Seder, I want you to think about this message, the idea of the Afikoman being hidden in the beginning of the Seder, to be found later, just like the Geula, the redemption, that was hidden in the beginning of the time that we were slaves, but eventually we found it. Where are the best places that you have hid the Afikoman?